Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 33 in chapter 10. In this chapter, we talk about rotational motion. So there we construct the portrait. And then for this person, the force is given, right? And also the diameter of this portrait is given. So very easily we can find the radius there. Now, can you find the torque the person act on this portrait? Sure, because the torque is Rf sine 90 degree. See, this is the right angle, so angle theta is 90 degree. R is given, F is given, so very easily you can get it there, the torque. The next one tell you, the initial angular velocity is 1.6 revolution per second. There we must convert the unit to radians per second. And finally it come to stop, right? Finally it come to stop. So the final angular velocity is zero, and also the inertia moment of inertia is given at zero. Can you find the time t? Sure. So there, when we consider the, you know, the initial angular velocity, final angular velocity, we very easy to remember this function. It looks like we need to find the alpha angular acceleration, right? How can we do that? We can connect the torque with angular acceleration. The torque equal to I times alpha, right? So in this way, you can see, you can input the alpha inside it as torque divided by the momentum of inertia. In this function, you can see omega is given, omega naught is given, torque is given, I is given. So you can get the time very easily, 12 seconds. Thank you.